Hi guys, this is a very much awaited product that we ordered, and I guess we are the first user in India. This is Blackmagic Studio DaVinci Resolve 17 Speed Editor Keyboard. It was launched back in September or October, and I got to know that this product is free with the software, which is worth 27,000 rupees, and this itself is $27,000. So we got a very good, great deal on the product. So now let's take out the thing. So we, this is the parcel package. Very nice package. We got it in few days. This is the most important thing that we need to take care of: warranty and invoice. Let's keep that aside. This is the software, DaVinci Resolve 17 Studio version. All this while, all these years, we were using the basic one. Still, that was free and much powerful than any of other software that people are used to use. Let's keep this thing aside. This is DaVinci Resolve Speed Editor. Now let's open up this thing. I got keys over here to peel off the plastic thing, and let's remove the film. And I know that this is actually free and this is the thing which we paid for, but we are much excited for this thing. We have already used this thing, and this is just the pro version of the free, and it uses the power of GPU actually, and the free one uses the CPU. So now let's open up this thing. Okay, so this is the foam. Let's open up. Okay, so this is DaVinci Resolve Speed Editor Keyboard. So this is the heavy metal what do you say, scroll wheel. So yeah, in the box you get this keyboard. This is a custom keyboard for the software, and you get all this welcome pamphlet. Yeah, same as you would get for the Blackmagic Atom Mini, which we have over there. And you would get the old free version. Yeah, we already have that. Okay, I was not told that I would be getting a Type-C to Type-C Thunderbolt cable free. I was worried that I would have to buy one of these from Amazon. Anyways, thanks DaVinci for giving another free. Yeah, there is nothing else, I guess. Let's see. Yeah, nothing. So let's keep the things inside. I'll install this thing. I'm not excited to install a pro one now. I'm excited to see this one. This is the thing. This is not a keyboard to type or do your normal stuff. This is a custom keyboard, like more like a macro keyboard, made to use like this. You would have your normal whole size keyboard, and you can keep this keyboard to one side, and this while editing, while using the main software, you can plug this cable Type-C to Type-C. Now the main problem here is you should have a Type-C port on your computer. Luckily, both of our systems are new, and we never used Type-C before on the board, but this is the time. Yeah, we would use this thing on a bigger PC that's over there, and this is just a laptop as a monitor for our different purpose. Yeah, you can use this thing. You can use like this, then like this. Okay, let's use our talent to make use of this thing at the best. That's it. And see you in the next time when I show you the main purpose of this device. Bye.